My name is Pedro, or Pedro Nuno. I am actually from Sintra, Portugal, born and raised, but at 17 years old, I moved to New York. Like the first day I was on stage, like performing like at a play, and I was like, I just felt this like super like adrenaline rushing through my body. It just made me like, oh my God, this is like what I want to do. This is like what I want to be doing for the rest of my life. And I kind of just found my place.